other freedoms, like shooting, praying, and preaching. The day we have that freedom, we will see an entrepreneurial cottage industry, artisanal integrity food involved participatory food system explode that'll send the industrial food system reeling on its heels. And that is what they cannot imagine happening. Now, to their credit, make no mistake, they really believe that they're protecting us from ourselves. They really do. They really believe. Just like the early combatants of the homeschool movement, you know, they said if we allow this aberrant behavior to continue, we won't be able to produce enough jails and insane asylums for these unsocialized, uneducated baboons. And it took the Homeschool Legal Defense Association a decade or two to create a little bit of wiggle room until we could establish a track record. And the more of us who just continue to find the antidotes to nutrient-deficient, sick-creating food, you know, it's an amazing thing that our culture, if nobody was sick tomorrow and all the hospitals were empty, gross domestic product, the successful measurement of our country's everything.